Hello everyone, welcome back. This is Ivy of the VSpeech. Before we start this vlog, I'd like to ask you a question. Gusto mo bang magkaroon ng smart TV pero kulang ang budget mo? Or how about converting your normal TV into a smart TV for only 1,300 pesos like this one? Kung yes ang answer mo, just keep on watching. TV that I'll be converting into a smart TV. Pero bakit ko nga ba gusto magkaroon ng smart TV? Well, let's face it, smart TV allows us to access best TV shows and movies online now, like in Netflix or in Walt Disney and the likes, diba? And now kasi, we are trying to introduce 30 minutes of screen time to Vienna so she can watch Badanamu, Kamelon Songs, every day. So basically, what I wanted is for my normal TV to have that feature that allows me to access web browsing and stream media content, okay? So that really makes a smart TV to be more expensive than the normal TV. To tell you honestly, I've been on search with smart TV prices this past few days and I find it to be very expensive. Until I found this device online that will help me to convert my normal TV into a smart TV without spending thousands of pesos. Magkano na nga bang smart TV ngayon? 10,000 to 100,000 of pesos depending on the brand, specification, and sizes. Napakamahal, di ba? So basically, this vlog is about tipid tips on how to have smart TV at home without spending 1,000 of pesos. Pero paano nga ba natin mako-convert ang ating normal TV into a smart TV? Ano ba yung mga kailangan natin? Okay, first, you need a normal TV with HDMI port. Second, a good internet connection. And third is this box. I bought this from Lazada, okay, for only 1,300 pesos. I will be putting the name of the seller or the shop's link in the description box below so you can check it out. So this box will turn your normal television into smart TV. So I will open it na and let's see what's inside this box. Tapos, we'll install it and see if magiging smart TV nga ang aking normal TV. And ito yung laman ng box. HDMI cable. Meron ding adapter. Ito yung adapter. And then, the remote control. So, may included na remote control sa box. And lastly is the X96 mini box. Okay, so this is the box that will convert your regular TV into a smart TV. So, X96 mini yung brand nitong smart TV box. Well, the box itself has different ports. Like this one. Ayan, makikita nyo merong, nakikita ba? Ethernet. Ayaw mag-focus. Ethernet, HDMI, dito sa kabila may USB. Ayan. Well, I'll just be putting the link of the product itself in the description box para ma-check niyo yung specifications. So, what I'll be doing now is I'll be setting up this smart TV box. And let's see kung magiging smart TV ang aking normal TV. Open ang aking Netflix account because my normal TV has already been converted into a smart TV for only 1,300 pesos. Napakamura, di ba? Napakadaling i-install ng smart box. In less than 1 minute, you can easily install it kasi plug and play na siya. And meron na rin siyang ready-to-use applications like YouTube and Netflix. And to you who's still watching this vlog, I hope you find it helpful and sana nakatulong talaga ako sa pagtitipid mo. You don't need to let go of your old televisions now just because you wanted a new technology. Kasi marami naman talaga tayo mga innovative gadgets that we can use para maging modernize yung mga luma natin gamit. And that's all for my vlog today. Thank you for watching.